Music, money, and
the company's owner is expected to face the music in a major federal
style anyway, and now we gon' haunt you to edge.
That's a good question though. See, I understand why they would think whatever they thinking about me. It's just not the case though. I love my niggas, that's all that I'm guilty of, and that's all that I ever was really guilty of, is the love for my niggas. It's all good though, I ain't stressing that shit, man. Sometimes God has to put you through things to bring out the very best in who you are. My niggas have said it to me, you know what I'm saying? He said, sometimes greatness is not what you accomplish, it's what you overcome. Still breathing.